This is just a quick feedback for the people who wish or look into different models. My VANKYO projector arrived. It have 6500 lumens, which I was looking forward. The best part of it, you have a carry case with it. Let's talk about that. And you can put your own SD card on it, on the side here. And you can put two USB memory cards on the back, and also you can plug your own headphone on it. And you have this digital display there, which you can adjust if you need. And also comes with remote control, but you need to put your own battery. It comes without battery. It will take two AAA batteries. So it is quite forward to use. It will come with a manual. I'm just trying to set up it in my bedroom. So it's in the middle of some kind of movie. As you see, it's on the side of the bed at the moment. So to adjust it, you have a remote control on it. So you can adjust the angle, whichever angle you want, like that, or other way around, depending your basically which angle you're putting your TV, not TV, projector, sorry. So yeah, it's quite good. That's an example of it. Quite high volume you can go. So it is quite handy. You can change the languages, many languages if you want. So far I like it. And this is with a light at the moment on the side. So image without light, it's even a better. So the projector, I like it. 6500 lumens make a lot of difference. So, let's put in a pause. Generally, talking, it's very good quality. It takes memory cards, and you can adjust from the top as well. I like it. Okay.